episode. I'm not the same, man. I'm tired. I'm not even straight for this, bro.
What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Kyun. We back with another one, man. Alright, I promise y'all, man, this is the last Mercules video. Y'all already know my channel cannot stay away from this, man. We enjoy good music. We enjoy good artists. I apologize. It's just the way we are, man. Mercules, aka NF. If they all made songs every day, that's what I'd be reacting to. If they made songs every week, every month, that's what I'd be reacting to, man. Whatever they release. My fans know I rock with all three of them heavy. I rock with a lot of people heavy, not just them three. It's a lot of people, man. J. Cole dropped. You already know if J. Cole dropped something, I might record that 3 o'clock in the morning just to post it. But yeah, man, Mercules is a big part of my channel, man. Big part of my family, you know. That's what my family enjoys. That's what my family, you know, requests. So I gotta get to him. That's why I did 3 of him today. But make sure y'all drop some more requests. I definitely want to do some different artists for you guys today also. So just go ahead and drop some more requests. I'm gonna go look back at my comments and see if I have any back there. But yeah, today's just a Mercules type of day. Quick shout out to my boy Austin for this song here, man. He had me on the snap. He gave me some positive words. I ain't gonna lie to you, man. He was like, wow, I didn't expect to get an ad. I'm like, man, I'm just a regular person. I'm just a normal person, man. Of course I'm gonna add you, man. Of course I'm gonna talk to y'all. Y'all my fans. If y'all got a request, I'm gonna do the request. And he had a request, man. He wanted me to do the Mercules work off his old album. I think his album that came out a few months ago or something like that. I ain't react to it yet. I don't even think I've heard it yet. So that's what we're gonna react to today. He said it mean a lot to him, man. I got you, Austin. Like I said, shout out to him. Let's get right into this reaction. Let's get it.
Motherfuckers can feel it, the storm is coming. I've been broke to the point that I couldn't afford to hustle. If you listen to my music, you're welcome to join the struggle. Got the weight of the whole world on my shoulders. I'm building muscle.
Okay, that's a nasty way to begin your song, bro. I like beginners like that, though. It's just unexpected. Like, the beat is even slow, so you like, okay, I expected to, you know, not even rush into this thing, man. He just dropped it on you real fast. Real fast.
Take a look into my eyes and you can see the ambition. I'm feeling the prison. It's obvious to see you don't get it. I think it's time for you to really start reading my lyrics. And you can see that I'm a whole different breed in appearance. Facts. I need a reason to kill it, motherfucker. I just do it. If opportunity knocks at my door, I run through it. It's a whole nother level of hustle, so fuck you. If you don't play this shit at night all alone and get drunk to it. Gotta conquer and divide and put your heart on the line. I'll never work a 9-to-5, bitch. I want what is mine. That's the difference. I'll never be a slave to the system. And you ain't balling, dog. Your mama had to pay your tuition. I'm throwing molotovs at all of y'all. I play my position. I put this way to your face. My name is imprinted, it cuts deep. You should probably give the surgeon a call, cause every word and every bar leaves a permanent scar. Back on a hiatus, old school like Miles Davis. Told my grandma stick around and I promise you I'll make it. It's been a long time since I felt calm and collected. And to be honest, it's been fucking with my confidence levels. When I was little, I was convinced that I am the devil. Now the devil is my bitch, wearing 5 inch stilettos. Been putting work in so long, I feel like I need a medal. Got these rappers on my strings, I feel like I am Geppetto. I work.
That's nasty. This Man, we not even halfway through it. My man's Merc just throwing bars at us like that. That's crazy, man. He said he got the devil wearing heels, though. He got the devil in stilettos. Heck, he know. My man's Merc crazy.
Work harder. Yeah, you did a little work, but you haven't done half as much as Merc work.
I work harder.
Yeah, you got your name on your shirt, but you gotta put your time in first, bitch.
I work harder.
Yeah, you did a couple shows, but you never spent a year on the road, no.
I work harder.
I talk about the shit I live, what you saying, but you never really did, bitch.
I work harder.
Yeah, you did a little work, but you haven't done half as much as Merc, bitch.
I work harder.
Yeah, you got your name on your shirt, but...
I can see this being like a workout, going to the gym type song. Also motivation, because, you know, even little stuff like what I do, like having a channel, it requires a grind, bro. You have to actually, like, put work into it. You have to be consistent with what you do, man. Not just having a channel, whatever it is, owning a business, you know. Not really working a 9-to-5, but I guess you can say that's some people's grind, because you could work your way up to wherever you want to be, a manager or whatever it is. But, yeah, I can definitely see this being either a motivational or a workout type thing.
But you gotta put your time in first, word.
I work harder.
Yeah, you did a couple shows, but you never spent a year on the road, no.
I work harder.
I talk about the shit I live, what you said, but you never really did, bitch.
I work harder.
Fall off, I ain't show up and spray up the party. I'm gonna pissed off, get lost, get Crocs moves.
I ain't even, that's a dope tattoo, bro. I didn't even know he had SDK tatted on his arm, bro. I haven't been paying attention. It must be that, because I'm pretty sure I've seen the bottom of his arm like countless of times, bro. But that's a dope tattoo, bro. Cold. That's cold.
You should talk, I hit jaws and kill all you. Let a clip off and lick shots and hip hop dudes. Cut off your lip gloss with jigsaws and spit on you. I'm on my savage shit. Adding this to these rapper kids who think they dope when they whack as shit. I dealt the cards I was given, I ain't asked for this. I ain't that convinced what you rap you actually did. No one's fucking with me, put them in front of me, please. And you can watch me turn the heat up to 100 degrees. I'm in love with revenge, I'm in love with the street. You can all go home now, there's nothing to see. I work hard. Yeah, you did a little work, but you haven't done half as much as Merc work.
I work harder.
Yeah, you got your name on your shirt, but you gotta put your time in first, bitch.
I work harder.
Yeah, you did a couple shows, but you never spent a year on the road, no.
I work harder.
I talk about the shit I live, well, you say it, but you never really did, bitch.
I work harder.
Yeah, you did a little work, but you haven't done half as much as Merc, bitch.
I work harder.
Yeah, you got your name on your shirt, but you gotta put your time in first, word.
I work harder.
Yeah, you did a couple shows, but you never spent a year on the road, no.
I work harder.
I talk about the shit I live, well, you say it, but you never really did, bitch.
I work harder.
Definitely an intense song, like I said. People can definitely use that for motivation and business and whatever, man. But the boy go crazy. Y'all are... He dropped those bars on us the first 17 seconds all the way to the end. What you talking about? Man, that man Burke is amazing, bro. Wow, I'm looking at the comments and people are saying it's like a Naruto vibe. But I don't know, bro. My man's Mercules is just incredible. Like I said, incredible person, incredible artist. And that's why we rock with him. And that's why we gonna rock with him till the day we die. Like he said, though, his fan base is growing, bro. His fan base is growing. I'm proud of that, bro. I'm really happy to see his fan base growing, because someone like him needs to be out in the world, you know, influencing the youth, you know, making some great music, as he always does. Him and Chris Webby, they both need to be making it right now. AK, y'all already see, he blew up. The whole time I've been reacting to him, that man, we've been saying he should have been at a mill, but he just hit one like a few months ago. So congratulations to that, man. But now it's Merc's and Chris Webby's turn, man. But definitely a 5-star song. Again, shout out to my boy Austin for suggesting this video. It was definitely dope, man. I'm missing out. So many songs, though, man. I gotta catch up. If y'all enjoyed it, make sure y'all thumb this up. Make sure y'all sub me on Kavy and TJ. And hit that notification bell also. And still don't have an outro. Deuces.
I'm the man. I'm the man. I am so fly like a jet. Since somebody get the reverend, there's something about this boy presence. His flow like a Mac 11. These bars must be sent from heaven. Hot chewed on the beat, I blessed them. I see right through them deceptions.